Congratulations, graduating seniors. We are so proud of you. You've done things that nobody else has done. Nobody's been where you are. Well done.
Hey seniors, congratulations. What a memorable year you've had. I'm so proud of each of you and how you've faced your challenges and both your successes over the last 12 years. Remember to do what you love and thank those around you that helped you on your journey. Always be who you want to be, and remember to be proud of that. I'm so proud of you and I'm excited for your future. Please stay in touch and come visit. Congratulations.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs in still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Congratulations to all of the graduating seniors. It seems that it was just a short time ago that many of you were in my fourth grade classroom at Bayview Elementary. I would like to remind all of you, as you embark on the next chapters of your life, that you are Proctor rails. Rails are iron strong and support each other. Rails are straight and true and always take a direct path. Rails don't fail, even under extreme pressure. Rails may travel through dark tunnels, but always find the light on the other side. Rails always have a companion on the other side, running side by side together. Rails may leave Proctor, but they also come back home to the station. Rails track each other and cross paths with other rails. And rails can move many things from place to place. Congratulations, class of 2021. I hope your next journey is filled with adventure, and I hope your dreams come true.
Hello, class of 2021. Mrs. Leisher here. Congratulations on your graduation. I have been blessed to know so many of you since your elementary years. I am so very proud of every one of you, and I wish you the very best for your future.
You when you're far from. Hi, seniors. This is Mrs. Callio. A lot of you had me in second grade. It's been a long time. I've had fun catching up with some of you in the past and running into parents. So it's fun to see all of the great things you've been doing. I wish you all the best luck in your graduation. You've had quite a year. I'm glad you got to get back to school and have some fun with your friends before you graduated. Keep up the good work. Be happy. And I hope all your dreams come true. Hope to see you soon.
Class of 2021, Mrs. Applewick here, coming to you from beautiful Lake Vermilion. Just wanted to give you guys a show of that. This is kind of going to be your new life. Life wide open once you get out of high school. So, so proud of you and everything that you have persevered through in the last year, especially at the pandemic. Just remember, whatever you do, even if you don't know, just follow your heart. It's always a great place to start. I'm honored that I was asked to do this video. So proud of you again, and good luck in your future.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say I swear I live. I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night, let's live it up. I got my money, let's spin it up. Go out and smash it like, oh my God. Jump out that sofa, let's kick it off. Fill up my cup, mazel tov. Look at her dancing, just take it off. Let's paint the town, we'll shut it down. Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. And do it, and do it,
let's live it up.
And do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. I got a feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling, ooh, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Tonight's the night,
hey,
let's live it up,
let's live it up.
I got my money,
hey,
let's spin it up,
let's spin it up.
Go out and smash it,
smash it,
like oh my God,
like oh my God.
Jump out that sofa,
come on,
let's kick it off. Fill up my cup,
drink,
mazel tov. Look at her dancing,
move it, move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town,
paint the town.
We'll shut it down,
shut it down.
Let's burn the roof,
and then we'll do it again.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it,
let's do it,
and do it, and do it. Let's live it up and
do it,
and do it,
and do it,
do it, do it,
do it.
Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we come, here we go, we gotta rock. Easy come, easy go, now we on top. Feel the shot, body rock, rockin' don't stop. Round and round, up and down, around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Get with us, you know what we say, say. Party every day, party every day. And I'm feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Feeling, that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Hey. Don't think about it, just move your body. Listen to the music, sing oh, hey, oh. Just move those left feet, go ahead, get crazy. Anyone can do it, sing oh. I feel better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. I'm better when I'm dancing, yeah, yeah. And we can do this together. I bet you feel better when you're dancing.
Wherever you go.
Even when there's commotion in the ocean.
Remember to be kind and approach the world with wonder. Find a time to dance. Be a change maker.
Taking flight can be scary.
And sometimes it might feel like a kick in the head. Just keep swimming.
It's okay to be a crooked kind of perfect. And
when you find the fire within, oh, the places you will go.
1, 2, 3.
Be the change you want to see in the world. Congratulations, class of 2021.
Hello, Pike Lake School alumni, and now Proctor High School 2021 graduates. It's Mr. G. I'm still working in a school, teaching fifth graders today. I have such fond memories of all of you, and you gave me so much and taught me so much about myself as a teacher and, more importantly, as a human being. You're about ready to launch into a new chapter of your lives, and I wish you all the best, much happiness, much health, and much joy. I know you have what it takes to live a rich and satisfying life. Thank you again. I'm so happy I had a chance to spend some time with you. Thank you. Good luck.
Hey, seniors. Quick little message here for you at the end of the year to let you know how proud I am of everybody that's been working with you. We talk about you all the time, about how proud we are. My old cross-country coach, Mr. Sarley, used to give out an award called the Sisu Award every year. And the Sisu means grit, perseverance, and finish, and it means strength. And you guys all get it this year, because if you made it to the end, and you all did, then you showed an enormous amount of strength and grit and perseverance. And as a school and as a staff and as an individual teacher, I'm super, super proud of you. And I'm honored to be able to have taught you this year. You kind of set the tempo for what it needed to be like to be able to adapt to a crazy situation. So once again, hey, awesome job. Be proud of yourselves. We're all proud of you. And thanks for being full of sissy.
I've been waiting for my dreams to turn into something I could believe in, and looking for that magic rainbow on the horizon. I couldn't see it until I let go. Gave in to love and watched all the bitterness burn. Now I'm coming alive, body and soul, feeling my world start to turn. And I'll taste every moment and live it out loud. I know this is the time.
Class of 2021. Hi. It's been a while. Look at you. All grown up and graduated. Congratulations. I truly hope that when you look back on your time in high school, you don't see what you lost, but what you gained. Look around. Look at each other. Look where you are. And I hope you smile. PHS is a very special place. You grew up there. Now, get out in this world and dream big. Rise. Be proud. Lift others when you can. Run in the rain. And my friends, live unified. Congratulations to you all. I wish you the very, very best.
Oh, yeah. Here we are now. Everything's about to change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.